I saw the light on the old gray town. Sometimes I forget that I've always been sick and I don't have the will to keep
finally start cleaning his room.
Just started.
And he didn't complain.
Oh, of course not.
Did you bribe him?
I may have hinted at giving him a raise in his allowance this month.
Uh-huh.
But only if he finishes everything before y'all head out.
I really wish you didn't have to work today. It is Sunday.
Look, I'm sorry, but Bernard is a short one driver, and I owe him.
I know. I was just looking forward to the three of us being able to go to the park together.
Look, next weekend, I promise, okay? I should be home by 4.
All right. I'll see you then.
Hey, make sure you take some pictures while you're there, okay?
Oh, I will.
I love you.
I love you too. Why don't you settle down and come get something to eat?
Everyone will have at least one weird winter. Everyone will one day go to war. And everyone supposes just beyond the wine and roses there's a heaven everyone is working for.
You may. Oh, and make sure to wash up first.
Everyone will talk until their face turns blue. Everyone will claim it's from the heart. And everyone confuses the man with the bruises with the wand.
Matthew set for money.
You know, I haven't even really thought about it. Money's been tight anyway since Joe lost his trucking company, and he's been taking a few odd jobs to help pay off the mortgage. I told him we should sell some of this stuff, but he wouldn't listen. And he let the life insurance lapse because he didn't think we would need it. Well, we'll be okay. Would you like some coffee?
Sure. Only if you were already planning on getting yourself some.
Yeah, I'll be back.
Are these pictures the last of Joe and Matthew together?
What do you mean? That's... what?
What?
Joe wasn't there the morning that these were taken.
Could you be mistaken? Could they be from another day?
No, I cleared the memory card before we left.
I don't remember Joe with sideburns.
I don't think...
I also don't remember him wearing those clothes either.
Wait. This isn't Joe. Oh my god.
Who is that?
That's Joe's father. Joe never really knew him. He died when Joe was young.
How did he die?
He had just come back from Vietnam, and he had just flown in from the airport and was supposed to be on the midnight train home that night. But they found his body the next morning. The police told Joe's mother that men had tried to mug him. Harry fought them off and got away, but he'd been stabbed.
What happened to Joe and his mother?
The military stepped in and took care of them, and Harry's benefits even sent Joe to business college. I can't tell you how much Joe regretted that he never knew his father, and now Matthew's gonna have the same thing.
Why do you think he's in these pictures?
I don't know. Where is he pointing?
It looks like he's pointing somewhere outside the photo.
I need you to stay here for a while with Matthew.
Where are you going?
Back to the park. I need to find out what he's trying to tell me.
Are you sure that you should be doing this?
Betty, I've lost so much already. I just need to know what's going on.
So messed up, I want you here.
My dearest Catherine, I'm writing you this letter because as much as I want to, I don't think I'll be making it back. Things are crazy over here. We're preparing for an offensive that nobody except the top brass think we can win. I hope you'll forgive me for breaking my promise of returning home. I spend all of my time thinking about you and the boy. I know I haven't been able to provide you with everything I wanted to. My CO was a stockbroker before he came over to this insane place. He helped me invest all my extra money I could scrounge together for my last few paychecks. Maybe this can help pay for Joe's education. I don't think I told you often enough how much I love you. I wish I could be there to help you raise our son. I know Joe will grow up to become a good man. He did. He did become a good man, Harry. Tell him that I love him. I'm sure he'll know, but tell him anyway. Wherever I am then, I'll be watching over you two. I love you with all my heart, Harry. Goodbye, Harry, and thank you. And tell Joe that I'll raise Matthew to be as good of a man as he was.
Won't you let me walk you home from school? Won't you let me meet you at the Friday, I can get tickets for.